How do you prepare for surgery? No, how do you prepare your skills for surgery? Simulation training is an essential part of a contemporary surgeon's medical and surgical education. Let's take a look at how we bring simulation to life. For example, this is an arthroscope. We removed the original camera and replaced it with simulated photorealistic graphics. And we've packed the device full of sensors so that we can track all your movements during the simulation.
You're hurting me!
Everything is developed, programmed, engineered, and produced in-house. It's as close to the real device tool as you can get outside the OR. Our photorealistic graphics are, well, photorealistic. Can you spot which one is a simulation? Our dedicated team of software engineers and 3D artists continue pushing boundaries with highly realistic graphics. No matter if it is the endoscopic view, ultrasound, or fluoroscopic image, everything about VirtaMed simulators feels and looks like the real thing. The anatomic rubber models within the simulators provide passive haptic feedback for that extra realistic touch. Devices behave as they should, and it's easy to manipulate the models just as you would in real life. Together, these realistic elements of a simulator are used to prepare specialists from guiding them through basic skills to practicing therapeutic procedures. VirtaMed is headquartered in Switzerland and has offices in the USA and China. Naturally, we also sell our simulators everywhere else in the world. Our company has four core values. 1, customer orientation, because our customers help us fulfill our goal of preparing surgeons for the operating room. We collaborate with doctors and leading medical societies to make sure our simulators are the most helpful, beneficial tools out there. All VirtaMed products have been created under a medical expert's watchful eye. 2, agility. This means that VirtaMed helps you develop your curricula and simulators in a flexible way, building on our experience and expertise in simulation since 2007. 3, diversity and inclusion. Okay, we packed 2 in 1 here. Diversity means being open to different procedures, protocols, devices, and techniques from across the world. Inclusion means bringing this diversity together, backed by peer-reviewed clinical validation to deliver relevant and safe training simulators to you. And 4, passion. We are passionate about simulation, medical education, patient safety, and improving standards of care. Just ask our team, what are you passionate about?
Our simulators.
Education.
Can I say snowboarding? Simulator training.
So, how do you prepare for surgery? We hope it's with the best training simulators that are validated by numerous studies.